AJ, good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Karat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
Cut him open with your knife, or whatever you got handy. Yuma will get the message. Willis out. I wasn't joking when I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
You think you're a warrior? You're nothing! have a good head start, Gale. I'm coming.
Copy that.
Willis, I got him.
Snap me his picture, will you? The boss wants his proof.
I got his picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
You eliminate the target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint in Kirat. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Did you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA?
Welcome to Dagesh.
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob? I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this, Yuma. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
What was it?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men. People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Thank you.
years ago. Family over the mountains. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat! As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
back to work before they see you.
Idiot! Go back to the place where they kill you.
Yeah, that's why I like it here too. They know the place around us, don't they, boy? Yeah, they do. Look at these idiots. They're not living up to the law.
How did you get out?
I will destroy you!
Amita?
Hey. You
is up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. The good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room, praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
You think you've got what it takes to fight in the arena?
You should stay away from the arenas. Try
we have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Amita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now. The bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
Thank you.
Amita, I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest. They'll be there any moment. Good luck.
Amita, I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the north in years. Thank you. And it goes without saying, good luck and please, don't get yourself killed.
Amita, I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest. Any moment. Good luck.
Amita, I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the north in years. Thank you. And it goes without saying, good unlock him, please. Don't get yourself killed.
Amita, I captured the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shit, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Pagan Min's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck. Attention, people of Kirat. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Path, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Pagan Min's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge.
He's down there! Neutralize the threat!
You need to be taught a lesson!
Fighters are almost at the bridge. They'll secure it. Rendezvous with them. You've struck a resounding blow for freedom.
Kirat is ours!
Ajay. On behalf of the Golden Path and its righteous leader, Amita, thank you. You've paved the way for freedom, and it's a road that will drive straight over pagan men. Ready for whatever happens.
You're Ajay. I knew your family years ago. Listen, I've been helping the Golden Path hide a lot of weapons on my farm, but the soldiers are coming to raid the farm. You have to stop them. We can't lose all those weapons.
Hello, Ajay.
As if the roads weren't dangerous enough. Now we have to keep... Army revenge convoys?
Pagan soldiers captured some Golden Path fighters. I wonder if it's true.
Soldiers are heading your way. Don't let them near those weapons.
Thank you.
That was the last of them. The farm's safe.
Good work. I'm sending someone to get you out.
It took us years to collect all those weapons. It'll go a long way in rebuilding Kirat. We'll be right back.